अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम साजिद अली। आई होप यू आर वेल डन एट योर होम्स। इन माई प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई डिस्कस्ड विद यू दिल्ली सल्तनत एंड इट्स फाइव डायनेस्टीज, सिलेव, खिलजी, तगलक, सैयद एंड लोधी डायनेस्टी। द लोधी डायनेस्टी वाज द लास्ट डायनेस्टी ऑफ दिल्ली सल्तनत। आफ्टर लोधी डायनेस्टी इट वाज मुगल एम्पायर वाज started in India from 1526 to 1857. The founder of Mughal Empire was Babur. His complete name Zahiruddin Muhammad Babur. And there were total 17 rulers of Mughals who ruled on India's subcontinent. Some major of them we will have to discuss: Babur, Humayun, Akbar, Jahangir, Shahjahan, Aurangzeb and other rulers. They were major rulers of Mughal Empire. So dear friends, Zahiruddin Muhammad Babur was born on 14 February 1483 at Andijan. Andijan is the capital of Fragna, and Fragna is the region of Central Asia where his father Umar Mirza Sheikh was ruler. Umar Mirza Sheikh was his father, who was ruler of Fragna. After the death of his father, Babur became the ruler of Fragna from 1494 to 1497. Many rivals and enemies of Babur who snatched his throne. And a second time when he recovered his throne from his enemies, he became the ruler of Fragna from 1498 to 1515. Babur became the ruler of Samarkand three times. At first from 1497 to 1498, second time from 15 to 1501, third 1511 to 1512. Babur lost Samarkand three times because there were many rivals against him, and they snatched his throne at Samarkand from Babur. Babur became the ruler of Kabul from 1504 to 1530. So dear friends, before coming to India, Babur was the ruler of Fragna, Samarkand, Kabul, and he had experience to rule, to fight with his enemies. So why he came to India? What were reasons behind it? Daulat Khan Lodhi was the governor of Punjab at the time of Ibrahim Lodhi, who was against Ibrahim Lodhi. That's why who invited Babur to crush Ibrahim and his empire in Delhi. Babur attacked in Delhi Sultanate on 1526. It was the first battle of Panipat. The first battle of Panipat was fought between Babur and Ibrahim Lodhi. So dear friends, at Panipat, Babur defeated Ibrahim and killed him. After defeating him, after the winning of first battle of Panipat, Babur had also many enemies and rivals in India. So he had to crush them. Babur fought the battle of Khanwa with his another enemy of Rajput, who was the Rajput ruler. His name Rana Sanga. The battle of Khanwa was fought in 1527. The battle of Khanwa was also won by Babur, and he defeated Rana Sanga. Babur captured the fort of Chanderi. The fort of Chanderi. On 1528. After the Battle of Khanwa and capturing of the fort of Chanderi, Babur also fought third battle with his Afghani rivals. Its name, the Battle of Gogra. The battle was fought on 1529 between Afghani rivals and Babur. So dear friends, Babur also won the third battle, the Battle of Gogra. In this way, Babur established Mughal Empire in India, and Babur died on 1530, and he started ruling on India from 1526 after the Battle of Panipat. So inshallah, we will discuss in next lecture about Humayun. Thank you very much. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.